the bronchioles lead to the air sacs. These air sacs, or alveoli, are tiny surfaces in the lungs where gas exchange takes place. So you can call them alveoli or air sacs. The alveoli in the lungs are surrounded by tiny blood vessels. Both the air sacs and the blood vessels have very, very thin walls. These walls allow oxygen and carbon dioxide to pass between the lungs and the blood. The carbon dioxide produced by all the body cells travels through the blood and passes into the air sacs. The air sacs expel the carbon dioxide when we exhale. Otherwise, the oxygen in the air we inhale passes from the air sacs into the blood. The blood carries the oxygen to all the cells in our body.